July 11th, and today I'm supposed to be going on a date. You know, with my little boo, he's gonna be popping up, showing up. Little whoop whoop whoop. My little date. So I'm about to do my makeup, get ready for it. So y'all, I'm taking y'all with me. Period. Hello. Let's do this hair. Woo! I'm gonna be my own best friend.
Yeah. Do a little snick up. Snick you so stupid.
Take it. I'm a toothbrush. I can see a thing. Hold on. Here, as long as you hear back. Okay, now I'm about to put my clothes on. And it's off from this, but I get copyrighted. I'm about to put my clothes on and get right back to you guys. Okay? For y'all, a little sneak peek. This is just a jacket. I know it's. Y'all see? Then the sneak peek. Sneak peek. Alright, I'm about to take you guys with me to my day. Y'all tell me how I look down in the comments. Down in the comments. Y'all look pretty. And then when you get the right thing, you want to make it. Y'all tell me how I look down in the comments. Okay? Bye! Hold on, I'm about to take y'all on my date. So, cameraman, stop the camera.
Pride in Memphis, Tennessee. This good restaurant. Hopefully they got some good food. Hopefully. But you never know. So, yeah, I'm currently waiting. It's been about 30 minutes since I got here. My date still haven't showed up. So, we're going to see where you're at. But I think I'm going to order me a drink first and then order my food. Then I may order his food too. You never know. So, I'm keeping you guys informed. See you guys in the next clip.
You ready to order?
Yeah, can I get a cup of water?
Okay.
Thanks. And my day haven't came yet, so I just want one cup. Thanks. Chop, chop! Okay. And then, I don't know what I'm going to eat. It's been 50 minutes currently. Still alive.
Ma'am, here go your water.
Thanks, sir.
Would you like anything else?
I want some French fried pork chop. What y'all got in the menu? French fried pork chop. Mashed potato. No, I don't want that because it's French fried. Give me some french fries and a big steak. The biggest steak you got. If you got to cut it off your body, give me my french fries and a big steak. Yep. I think I hear somebody. I don't know if it's him. Excuse me, sir. Thanks for the food. Thanks for the food. Can you tell me if my date has arrived? Can you go to the door?
Y'all like that video, make sure y'all go like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend because I need to get to 300 subs. I'm at 2 something. I don't know, but I need to get to 300. So tell a friend to tell a friend. Help me get my subscribers up, y'all. Like, I'm trying. Y'all ain't giving me no video ideas, no prank ideas. I need video ideas, prank ideas, all type of ideas. I'm telling y'all, I'm going to do it. Hope this made y'all laugh. And like my brother Zoe always say, God only made one you. And if you can't be you, nobody else will. Cue the music. Hello!
You do anything for clout. Do anything for clout.
Whole lot of people need to hear this. It's a lot of names on my hit list. Mouth still say what it wants to. Pussy still wet like a big bitch. I should run a whole blog at this rate. They using my name for clickbait. Bitches even want to start fake beats. They sell a little weave in the mixtape. They know I'm the bomb. They're ticking me off. Say anything to get a response. I know that mean they traffic is slow. Somebody just got a pressure to launch. So fuck being tame. I'd rather be wild. Bitches is brandy. They